No one else is here. It's like a private pool. How I love to swim.
The one who used to be a dolphin in your previous life.
What?
Care to race with me?
Huh?
Ready?
To the other end, okay?
Right.
Go!
Why did you feel you had to slow down?
Huh?
Is it because you were afraid of hurting my ego?
I'm sorry. I honestly didn't mean to. I'm really sorry. I can't even swim with spirit.
Oh.
Uh-oh, you made her upset.
I didn't mean to.
She just wanted to make friends with you. I'm sure she didn't slow down on purpose. It was just a subconscious reaction to avoid confrontation.
I didn't mean to start a fight with her. I just wanted a genuine race with a good swimmer. Ooh. Oh, anyway, I feel badly, and I'd like to do something. You're here, Amy. I'm glad you could make it. I hope my cousin Amara didn't force you.
Not at all. I'm quite happy to be here. Listen, I'm really sorry if I offended you earlier on today. I didn't mean to slow down. It just kind of happened.
It's okay. I just like an honest race. You still want to race me, don't you? How does 100-meter freestyle sound to you?
Great.
Ready?
But I won't be defeated.
She's confident.
They're even.
She's the fastest swimmer I know. I might lose this race. Why am I swimming this hard? I've never gone this fast before. I must really want to win. Or maybe I'm afraid to lose. I think I just want to push myself as hard as I can. In something non-academic for a change.
You tied. Here you go.
See? It's not so bad giving it all you got, is it?
No.
Let me help you.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I enjoyed the race. We'll have to try it again.
Thank you. great. She's inspired me. I think I'll swim for a while longer.
I'm sorry, Amy. Did I say something that hurt your feelings today?
No, you didn't. I just felt a little down, that's all. But you sure helped me recover. Thank you so much. You're such a good friend.
Who? Well, I'm not bugging you.
You seem a little happier.
Yes. I realize I can do other things. I just have to try my very best at everything I do, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
Now that I know more about myself, I'm confident and passionate about my dream.
Passionate? About her dream? Oh. You know, Amy, I think I should remind you that Tuxedo Mask happens to be my dreamboat, thank you very much.
Really? But he's just my type, don't you think?
Huh? Oh! No!
Yes.
No way!
Yes.
No!
Oh, brother. Hey, we better stop this, because we've got to go home and study, right, Serena?
Okay, I'll count you guys off. On your mark, get set, go!
What the?
Go, Koopa, go!
Come on, Mario, put some effort into it.
No!
Oh, where did that all come from?
No!
Run, Mario, run!
Koopa, you better win. Remember, turtle soup.
No! Yes, no!
Yeah.